All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Give me some good news, Cornell.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
What would I do without you?
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I will. First one shut down! That makes two. You gotta live. For all of us.
You were the best of us.
This must be where our recon squadron crashed. I don't see any survivors, though.
We'll never get through this technology. gone. Gone without me.
And three. What's next?
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
It worked, Cornell. I'm heading up the bridge now.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
You've come this far. Only to fail now. Earth is doomed.
You're the doomed one, General.
Do you really think your ragtag band of misfits could stop me?
Nobody else is dying here today, except you.
You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father.
How is that possible?
You can't win. This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars?
I wouldn't know. gonna stop.
You think this will stop me?
You can count on it.
I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something... that... damn it. Line!
Cut!
Sorry,
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed.
All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody.